Good morning. For local news for Friday the 24th of November, I bring gear. A waterborne-based Water Action Initiative New Zealand is one of three winning ideas for WWF New Zealand's 2017 Conservation Innovation Awards. YNZ from Wairarapa is developing a waterborne E. coli contamination centre that can give community members and regional councils a tool to monitor fresh water in real time. Author Mike Leadingham hopes his new novel about old army soldiers struggling to survive will help get more people to read. They Don't Just Fade Away is Mike's third book, following on from Once a Grunt and Always a Grunt. The book will be launched at 11 o'clock this Sunday morning at the Featherston RSA. And in sport, a 10-year-old Masterton boy is gearing up for the ride of his life and for the lives of 12 babies born every week in New Zealand with a heart defect. Ethan Hayes has been training his little butt off for the 40th Lake Taupo Cycle Challenge this weekend with his main aim to raise $1,000 and a lot more money as well for kids born with heart defects. Ethan is almost at his $1,000 goal, and you can help out by just searching him on his fundraising page to raise another $1,000 this year. Brilliant stuff, Ethan. For local news and sport, I'm Brink Gear.